My first car was a 1988 Plymouth Sundance four-door hatchback with what I would call red cotton interior and the windshield that would leak when it would rain out.
The Los Angeles Auto Show, November 20th through 29th at the LA Convention Center.